when your child gets diagnosed with special needs and a rare syndrome, it is very lonely. Something that you never think you're going to be able to deal with. And that's when I went online and seeked out IHC.